God bless you, my sister. God bless you, my brother. As you connect today, today is day 13 of our fasting and prayer. And our prayer focus is on recovery from COVID-19 and lockdowns. Recovery from COVID-19 and lockdown. And our Bible text is taken from Psalm 107 verse 20, Zechariah chapter 10 verse 6, and 1 Peter 2, 24. As we pray today, my sister, as we pray, my brother, I know that the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, it will answer to all our prayer in the name of Jesus. Our first prayer point says, Father, thank God for the gift of life, for being there for us, and for all his mercy. My sister, my brother, I want us to lift up our voice. Let us thank God today. Let's give God the praise. Let's thank God for the gift of life. I say, wherever you are, I want us to join our faith together, and let us pray today for the gift of life in our nation. Let us thank God for his mercy. Father, we bless your name. Father, we give you glory and honor. We say thank you, Jehovah, for the gift of life. I say, for being there for us. I say, for the mercy you have shown us. We give you glory and honor. Prayer point number two say, let us confess our sin and the sins of our nation unto God according to 1 John chapter 1 verse 19, and ask him for mercy and that endure forever according to Psalm 136 verse 1 and 2. Ancient of this, Father, we boldly confess our sin and we say, Lord, every unrighteousness, everything that we have done to have come short of your glory as a nation of Nigeria, we say, Lord, have mercy. The King of Glory, Father, have mercy. My brother, my sister, plead for mercy, the mercy of God that endure forever. That Father, that may ye override every judgment of sin in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number three says, Father, by your mercy, hear our cry and heal all those who are sick in the name of Jesus, according to your word in Psalm 30 verse 2 and Zechariah 10 verse 6. Father, we pray and we decree that as many that are sick, Father, in our nation, we decree and declare that, Father, Lord, we command your healing. We say, Lord, over them, we command your healing. We say, as many that are sick, we command them to be healed in the name of Jesus. We say this day, you are healed in the name of Jesus. I say, as many that are sick, my sister, my brother, I want us to pray and pray for mercy that, Father, they are healed in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Prayer point number four says, oh God, our Father, we thank you for the deliverance from the attack of the noisome pestilence, as it called coronavirus, in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, let us pray. Then thank God for the deliverance that God has given, I say, against this pestilence. That Father, we say thank you. Father, we thank you for the victory over coronavirus in our nation. We say, Lord, we give you glory. We praise your name. Father, we say thank you. Lord in heaven, we praise your name. Prayer point number five says, Father, please forgive all our iniquity and heal our disease in the name of Jesus, according to your word in Psalm 103 verse 3. Father, we decree and declare and we say, Lord, that by your mercy, Father, forgive all our iniquity, heal all our disease. Father, we say, Lord, every iniquity, every appearance of sin in our midst, Father, we say, Lord, forgive us, Lord, of all our iniquity in the name of Jesus, and all our diseases. Father, heal all our disease in the name of Jesus, according to your word. Prayer point number six says, I confess that Christ has taken all my sickness and disease and nail them to the cross, according to 1 Peter 2:24. Father, we decree and declare that all our sicknesses are nailed, all our diseases are nailed to the cross of Calvary in the name of Jesus. Somebody make a decree. I say, make a decree as we intercede. I will say, Lord, every sicknesses, every diseases in our nation, they are nailed to the cross of Calvary in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number seven, it says, in the name of Jesus, I therefore decree that coronavirus will not have the power over me and my family. Father, we decree and declare and we say, Lord, over as many that are in our nation, all over the world, that Father, we decree and declare that coronavirus will never have power over our family, over us, in the name of Jesus. We make a bold decree and we say, Lord, Father, we say, Lord, we take victory over coronavirus in the name of Jesus. We declare victory over coronavirus in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number eight says, I bind every spirit of infirmity, including coronavirus, in our nation and cast them out in the mighty name of Jesus, according to Matthew 18 verse 18. Father, we decree and declare, we bind, Lord, every spirit of infirmity,
I say, Lord, including coronavirus, we say, Lord, we bind them and we say today they are terminated. We cast them out of our nation. We cast them out of our homes in the name of Jesus. We bind them in the name that is above our name. In the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 9 says, Almighty Father, send your devouring fire to devour the root and the power of coronavirus in every nation. In the name of Jesus, Almighty Father, we decree and declare. I said, the root, may it dry up in the name of Jesus. I say, by your power and by your power, Father, we say, Lord, let your devouring fire, let it dry up, let it burn to ashes every root of coronavirus in the name of Jesus. We make a bold decree in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 10 says, Father, stretch out your hand upon coronavirus and its source and destroy them according to your word in Jeremiah 51 verse 25. Father, we boldly decree and declare, and we say, Lord, today, that Father, may the source of coronavirus be destroyed completely. I say, by the power in the name of Jesus, I say, Lord, by your mighty hand, let it be destroyed. It is destroyed. I say, today, the source is destroyed by your mighty hand in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 11 says, oh Lord my God, aid me and my family in your secret place so that we can abide under your shadow in the name of Jesus, according to your word in Psalm 91 verse 1 and Psalm 61 verse 3 and 4. Father, we decree and declare and say, Father, that Lord, myself and my family, I say, we are hidden, we are under the shadow of the Almighty. Somebody pray that prayer for your family and all the family in the world, all the family in Nigeria, that Father, in the name of Jesus, we abide under the shadow of the Almighty in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, we abide under the shadow of the Almighty in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Prayer point number 12 says, Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on my nation and take away this plague completely in the name of Jesus, according to your work in Mark chapter 10 verse 47 to 48. Father, we decree and declare and we say, Lord, Father, that Lord Jesus, you are the Son of David, and we say, Lord, have mercy on our nation. Have mercy, Lord, take away the plague completely. Let the plague of coronavirus be completely, totally and destroyed in the name of Jesus. Somebody make a bold decree. Somebody decree over your nation, make a decree. Prayer point number 13 says, oh Lord God, you made the heaven and the earth. There is nothing too hard for you. Heal our church. Heal your church and everyone in our family who have been infected by coronavirus, according to your word in Zechariah 10 verse 6. Father, we boldly decree and declare and we say, Lord, you are the God of heaven and the earth, and there is nothing that is too difficult for you. Father, we pray anyone that is sick in our family, anyone that is sick in our churches, Father, we say, Lord, in our nation, in every family, we say, Lord, by your merciful hand, Father, let your healing fall upon them. We say, Lord, we command them healed today. We command them to be healed today. We command them healed today in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Prayer point number 16 says, oh Lord God Almighty, send forth your word and heal our nation. Deliver us from the destruction in the mighty name of Jesus, according to Psalm 107 verse 20. Father, we make a bold decree and we say today, our nations are healed. Our nations are healed. They are delivered. Our nations are delivered from every destruction in the name of Jesus, according to your word in Psalm 107 verse 20. We declare that our nations is healed in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 17 says, by the mercy of God, no members of RCCG will be missing or be dead by the end of this battle in the mighty name of Jesus, according to number 31 40 49. Father, we stand on the authority of your word and we say, by the mercy of God, we say, Father, we decree and declare that no member of RCCG worldwide will be missing or be dead by the end of this battle in the name of Jesus. I say, Father, that no member that of this ministry will be dead in the name of Jesus. Somebody Make a bold declaration. Somebody decree and declare. Somebody decree and declare that, Father, that the covenant of life upon this ministry will cover and shield every member in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 18 says, I command every gate of coronavirus as closed against us to be lifted up now in the name of Jesus. According to Psalm 24, verse 7 to 10. Father, we decree and declare, and we say, Lord, in the authority of your name, we say, Lord, every closed gate, Father, we pray, every gate of coronavirus, I say, Lord, today, that have been closed against us, to be lifted in the name of Jesus. We command them to be lifted. We command the gate to be lifted in the name of Jesus. Father, we say, let every gate be lifted in the name of Jesus. We command them to be lifted by the power in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 20 says, Father, let there be a complete leaping from the lockdown to glory for your church in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 19 says, Father, please restore our family and nations and all coronavirus are stolen away, I say, from us. According to Joel chapter 2 verse 25, Father, we decree and declare, let there be restoration. Father, let there be restoration. Let there be restoration in the name of Jesus. I say, Father, whatever coronavirus are stolen, I say, from us, we command them restored. We command them be restored in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 20 says, Father, let there be complete leaping or up from the lockdown to glory by your church, for your church, in the name of Jesus. According to Acts chapter 3 verse 7 to 8, Father, we decree and declare, let there be a complete leaping. I say, Father, I say, Lord, from lockdown to glory, I say, we decree and declare that we are leaping from lockdown to glory. We leap from lockdown to glory in the name of Jesus. We say, so shall it be in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. In Jesus name, our declaration. Father, we decree and declare. You say, Nigeria, we arise and shine again, for the light has come. Nigeria, we arise and shine again, for the light has come. Father, we decree and declare that all prophecy of glory about Nigeria shall come to fulfillment in the name of Jesus. All prophecy of glory about Nigeria shall come to fulfillment in the name of Jesus. Father, I decree and declare that I will eat the good of the land of Nigeria. I will eat the good of the land of Nigeria. Father, I decree and declare that, say, Lord, when the glory of Nigeria shall appear, I and my family, we shall not disappear. When the glory of Nigeria shall appear, I say, myself and my family, we shall not disappear. In the name of Jesus, Father, we give you praise. Lord, we say thank you. We bless your holy name. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name.
You have been say Jehovah, bigger than what people say. You are so good, you are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are so good, you are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are bigger than what people say. Jehovah,
bigger than what people say.
You are bigger than what people say. Jehovah,
bigger than what people say.
You are so good, you are so good.